I know I show you how to seek M1 spot data. You go to your watch, you in this mode, and then go to the app, slide down to seek the data. Then you will see it. And here you go inside, you will see the details.